Hi guys, here I'm gonna show you how to quickly pair the solo wireless beam detector with the white sun alarm panel. When you buy the solar powered wireless beam sensor, it comes with a transmitter and a receiver. Here we're gonna only use the receiver for the pairing. So here on the table we have the sensor. So here, this is active infrared beam sensor, so it's a receiver, right? So this is a receiver, take clearly. And of course, we also have the white sun alarm panel. So you can see it clearly. Right? This white sun panel is connecting with the Wi-Fi, so I'm able to control the alarm panel through smartphone. Now use a screwdriver to open the wireless receiver here, and I'm gonna turn it on so it looks more bright. So it's already been. And here, let's see, this is a receiver. It adopts dual beam active infrared detection technology, and this connector, so connect can be put. So let me put it on the table, and meanwhile, and so I'm gonna put it down a bit so we can see it clearly. And the next, we making the solar panel is ready. So on my left is a solar panel connector, so you can see clearly. And swapping. Now I'm gonna run the app. So here we're gonna run the app. Go to Wi-Sun and choose the alarm panel. And next we go to set. Zoom setting. Here we choose the zone where we want to pair the sensor. And then scroll down and press study. Now the alarm panel is in program settings. Right now we connect the receiver to the solar panel to power it up. So making sure it triggers the alarm. Now along the triggered, so it shows me study successful, right? So I've done it, we can confirm it and back, choose back. Now I'm gonna test if I have successfully paired the sensor with the alarm panel. Now I'm on it. Now I'm pressing the tempo switch. Now I'm going to trigger the receiver. So now the receiver. Plug it and plug it again to trigger the sensor. Now along with the receiver, we are here, so it shows me the message. Meanwhile, we can see the alarm panel making the flashing sound. So that's it, quite simple. I'm gonna disarm it. So, okay, load. that's it. Thank you.